during ballot change. There is an alarm. Machine is stopped during ballot change. So there is an alarm. Number 2067 APC or table change overtime alarm. Check APC change. So guys, even if I reset it, still nothing go down. Sort of action I need to do to make this one going on your main monitor. Put to wrap it and at the back, press this toggle switch up and then custom number 1. So if you are on this page, usually press this sub key block for BMCSW. And APC on. Since your pallet guys is unclamped, arm APC arm down and cycle start. So the pallet goes down, pallet clamp, cycle start, up, and then go to MDI. Type M60 and before the cycle start, go at the back, move this one down and this one should have a light and then I'm ready to cycle start. Cycle start and as you can see it will swing the pallet. I can make now a pallet change or swing the pallet to pallet number 1. Go to message and then you don't have any more alarm. And as you can see guys, this question mark is there is no light. And that's all guys. See you on my next vlog.